Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk.
You couldn't have known something like this.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our In recompense, I will seek justice for It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
You'll need help if you want to succeed.
I'm aware of this. You have shown willingness. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot.
I'll do it.
I wish I had the Now, we last saw a group. You may find information there.
Sure.
I will follow and assist with your permission.
Yeah.
General Atom. Yes, may I assist you, ma'am?
We should go or...
I'd prefer to remain...
fusion cells and stuff.
Why would
perfection for sale!
Whatever you're gonna ask, I don't know anything about it.
Not so simple.
Mira, I keep telling you.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Not a human, no.
You know what? I'm just gonna shop somewhere else.
Hey. No shame in taking that big chance.
Everyone, anyone, we've had an occurrence.
The Brotherhood of Steel is out.
Boston's not so bad out here on the fringes, but fuck me, there's nothing but mutants, raiders, and gunners further in. And the occasional Deathclaw or Yagwai, if you can believe it. And we don't build things anymore. This tech.